Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to build the Lego puzzle, the bird. And so the pieces in front of you are the pieces you are going to need. So you're going to need 6 1x4 bricks, 2 1x6 bricks, 2 1x6 plates, 10 1x2 plates, then 8 1x2 tiles. These 1x1 tiles are just there because I didn't have enough 1x2 tiles. Then what you're going to need are 4 1x4 tiles. I didn't have enough, so I'm using the 1x2 tiles. And then you're going to need 2 1x6 tiles. I only had one of these, so I just use a 1x4 tile and a 1x2 tile. And then you're going to need 3 1x4 tiles, 2 1x2 bricks, and 4 1x1 bricks. So first, what you're going to do is you're going to start off with a 1x6 plate. You're going to grab a 1x4 brick, just put it on right there in the center like this, and then you're going to take 2 more 1x4 bricks, and then just put them on like this. So then you can move that to the side. You're gonna take 2 1x2 plates. You're going to take 2 1x1 bricks and just place them on the edge of each one. Then you're going to take this and then just put them on under, facing in like this. So it should look like that. Then you're going to do the same thing with the other one, but just on the other side, so it looks like this. Then you're gonna flip it to the back. You're gonna grab 2 more 1x2 plates, and just stick them on the, on the gaps that you have right there. So it should look like this, and then this. Then you're going to take your 1x6 tile, put it on like this. Then 4 1x2 tiles, put them on like this. Grab another one until it is completely filled and you cannot put anything else on the top. Then you're just going to make another one of those. So 1x6 plate, 3 1x4s. So it should look like this. Then again, 2 1x2 plates, 2 1x1 bricks, put them on like this, and then same thing on this. Then your last, not your last, you still have 2 more. Just gonna put those on like this. So it should look like this. And you're just gonna fill it in. This is where I didn't have enough or more 1x6. So I'm just gonna use a 1x4 tile and a 1x2 tile. So it looks like this. And after that, I'm going to use my 1x1 tile, and then another 1x1 tile, another 1x1 tile, then your last 1x1 tile, or just 1x2 tiles. Then you're just going to fill those in with 1x2 tiles. So it should, not these ones. I like them to be a certain color, so I don't want to use the white. gonna use these ones, like two dark gray ones, so it matches. And then once that's done, you're gonna start a different thing. So what you're going to do is take 1x6 brick. You're going to put a 1x4 plate under it in the center. Then you're gonna take two more. Put them like this, and then like this. Then not your last 1x6 brick is like this. Then on the bottom, you're just going to finish it with another 1x4 plates. But I don't have one, so I'm just gonna use two. Whoops. 1x2 plates. And then in the bottom, it should look like this. So it goes like this. Then you're gonna take your two 1x2 bricks, put them, whoops, again, failed, on like this so that there are no gaps. So it's like that. Then for the last part, I'm gonna finish it off. You're going to take a all of your 1x4 tiles, and then just stick them on around the edges. And again, I didn't have enough 1x4 tiles, so I'm just using 1x2 tiles. And after you've done that, you have basically finished building the Lego bird puzzle. Then just to, again, show you how to put it in, just gonna do this. Then you're just gonna slide this in like that, so it looks like this, and just push that out. So that is how you do it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.